We are on 1st and Main in the city of Pomona. We are here doing demographic surveys.
The demographic survey is part of the homeless count, so it's one of the four components of the count. So first there's the big street count where we get a lot of volunteers. That happens in January. We do the shelter count. We do the youth count, and now the demographic survey gives more of what our demographics are in SPA 3 or in LA County, and it lets us see how many individuals or how individuals are experiencing homelessness, like whether they're male, female, age groups, veterans, any kind of health conditions they have. So it gives more of a face to the numbers. Participants have generally been very welcome and warm to the survey. They've been very open and willing to help out.
The best part is just allowing somebody to, you know, get their story out, maybe just to tell, you know, because a lot of people are not interacting with anybody. And so when we come out, we're like a smiling face, you know, that goes a long way. I think for me, the hardest part is seeing like the women. There's a lot of women that are experiencing homelessness, and some of them are really embarrassed. Some of them are really experiencing like a lot of mental health issues, and it's just that for me, that's the hardest part, to see that. It's really showed me, kind of given me a bigger picture of what my role is as a regional coordinator. It's helped me to see the people that we serve.
You could be really isolated at the office, but when you're out in the field, you remember why you're doing the work you're doing for the people that are on the streets.